Hi, I've heard your friend is fighting ACTA.
You mean the Sith Squirrel?
Yup, I've heard that he and the rest of the Sith 2 community are against the treaty.
How could they not be? It's going to kill creators.
Why do you say that? Sounds harsh.
Oh, well. Ector sounds harsh. Think about it. If the treaty is accepted, people will lose the freedom of speech, the right to privacy and access to information.
Right. But what does this have to do with creators?
Absolutely everything. Without those three fundamental rights, the creative process cannot and won't happen.
Yes, fair enough. How do we stop ACTA?
We go to www.civ2.net/blog. There, they have posted information on events taking place in all Europe. Join the events and spread the word. Power to the people.